Okay, why is Neela here again? I don't remember. All I remember is that Aurora should come here and we will check if this artifact in the very center is indeed the Helm of Family Enlightenment as I predicted. Is there something here? Anything? Nah. Might as well go back. I don't think I'm gonna need these extra attack and defense skills and everything, extra primary skills, but yeah, we have nothing else to do at the moment, so. Finally. Aha! I knew it! With that, we finally have the last component of what I think, the Angelic Alliance. But maybe I should have just moved with Inissa. Yeah, we'll put Aurora back. She's down here. Who should have it though? Who should combine it? Tome of Water and Magic. So Aurora should go there, so I think she must have it. She already has the sandals. Ignissa has nothing. Xena has the armor and the Sword of Judgment. Wait, who has the Lion's Shield of Courage? Inissa! Oh, sorry. So... Neela has the necklace. Okay. In fact, now Neela has three of the components already, and she knows the way. Xena has Sword of Judgment, so she might as well give it now. This, so okay, only the necklace. So one of these quest cards must be asking for. The Angelic Alliance. Okay. what I need, Ignis as well.